Large Mercedes EQS electric sedan to hit the road in 2020. Mercedes is working on a new large luxury electric sedan that'll be launched in 2020, according to the company's large cars project boss Michael Kelz. Unlike Jaguars and Audi's upcoming electric luxury models, the new luxury vehicle will be a dedicated model of the EQ range and not a variant of the S-Class. We will have an electric vehicle at the level of the S-Class, no doubt, but it will not be the S-Class, Kelz said to Autocar. The new EQS will sit alongside models that have already been previewed in concept form, including the EQA hatchback and the EQC SUV. Mercedes will also add a second electric sedan in the range, about the same size with the C-Class. Mercedes has developed a modular architecture specific to electric vehicles called MEA. The company has already trademarked a number of names last year under its EV-only EQ brand, including EQS. Kelz confirmed that the EQS will be a luxury electric car, a top-of-the-line car. The more efficient packaging of the electric powertrains and their batteries mean that the upcoming EQ models will be characterized by short overhangs, front and rear, and huge wheelbases, according to Kelz. Mercedes could roll out the EQS as early as 2020, with Kelz having already seen a concept of the zero-emissions luxury sedan. The latest we'll see the EQS hitting the streets is 2022, which is when Mercedes intends to have 20 electrified models in its range.